Okay guys, what's up? And today I want to show you the showcase of Basswood Boulevard traffic lights.
Since 2015, there was no shades and there was no cameras on the poles. Who the heck would put a creeper thing on Basswood Boulevard's block?
Two cameras up there on Basswood Boulevard traffic lights.
They've always been there, Shay.